And as today we are going to start now our chapter adjective students class 8. Remember one thing, keep on watching on board only. Okay, today we are going to see adjective, and what I told you before starting this chapter students, either this one is your last chapter of your this half yearly examination, means half yearly preparation, either this one is last chapter or three chapters are left. In what sense three chapters students? Last chapter adjective has three important section. First, adjective and its classification. First, adjective and its classification. Second, degree of comparison. Third, position of adjective. So you can see now students, these are the three ones that you have to do now. And before going to all these, please give me one, students listen to me now. Tell me one thing, is this looking clear or now tell me, okay, I'm doing something. Is this looking clear or now?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, now it is fine.
सर थोड़ा डार्क आता तो अच्छा लगता
है।
अच्छा मतलब अभी ठीक है, ओके। चलिए कोशिश करते हैं, इसलिए मैंने पूछा आप लोग से ना कि कब ठीक आ रहा है। चलिए बच्चे कोई बात नहीं। अब डार्क है, मैं एक और उपाय करता हूँ, एक सेकेंड और आप लोग डिस्टर्ब होंगे, क्योंकि आप लोगों की क्लैरिटी के कारण कुछ कुछ करना पड़ सकता है। हो सकता है क्लैरिटी में कुछ परिवर्तन आ जाए। यस, सो नाउ लेट्स सी स्टूडेंट्स, आफ्टर दिस वन यू प्लीज कीप ऑन पेइंग ऑन योर अटेंशन ओनली जस्ट व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट नाउ हियर फ्रॉम। सो एग्जैक्टली आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू, ईदर दिस वन इज अ थ्री चैप्टर्स कॉम्बिनेशंस और इट इज ओनली वन एंड इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट। सो इन प्रीवियस क्लास एज यू हैव ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड, अगेन वी आर गोइंग टू डू what is adjective. The question starts with this line, what is adjective students? Anyone, if you can answer me, anyone, what is adjective? You can answer me, anyone.
Sir, we describe the quality of noun and pronoun.
Which describes the quality of noun and pronoun? Anybody else?
So adjective is a word which defines noun and pronoun more clearly.
Okay. Anybody else? Some more?
Sir, adjective is a describing word.
Okay. More means, you know, Sishankar, Sishagar. One student cannot answer twice. Many students should answer. Okay. Anybody else? Nobody. Okay, no problem. Today our class, our session will go slow. Slow in the sense that it is a very difficult chapter, and I will make you understand each and every point in your mind. Okay, students? So don't worry about it. Okay, you all are correct. All are good. Adjective. First thing, students, why this is called adjectives? Remember this, it's a part, it's not a thing that you can do only. Adjective, it's not only. Whenever we take the name of this chapter, we always say it's adjectives. Okay, so please keep this in your mind, it's adjectives. Just because of the usage in degree. Okay, the usage of degrees एंड डिग्री मेक्स वेर एवर विल कम डिग्री. बच्चा ध्यान रखना, जहां भी हम लोग डिग्री की बात करते हैं वो हमेशा प्रीपोजिशनल, वो हमेशा प्लूरल फॉर्म में यूजेस होते हैं. लाइक दैट नाउ यू विल सी व्हाट एडजेक्टिव्स एडवर्ब्स. ओके, we never say adverb, we always say adverbs. Why? Here we also find the usage of degrees. Okay students, so degrees performing activity or degrees performing words always are known in the form of plural, but no problem, you can tell also in the singular form, no problem is there. Okay, now let's start now with the definitions parts. I'm going to tell you something more. So students, adjective, someone will see, someone will think, sir, okay, now we are going, we are trying to start now with the new learning system. So A formation, B formation, it means what? Adjective comes after two things. Bacha, dhyan rakhna, meri baat ko samajhne koshish karna. Ye jo parts of speech hote hai na, parts of speech mein jitne bhi sequenceable hote hain, unka ek naam, unka ek karan hota hai. They have a reason. You know, tell me, let me see, you have all here. Noun, pronoun, adjective, verb, adverb, okay, preposition and conjunction and interjection. Students, now see, they are in sequence. You know why they are written like that? Can you tell me anyone? Why they are written in this form? Anyone, can you tell me? Noun, pronoun, adjective, verb, adverb, preposition, conjunction, why they come in this sequence? If you can answer me, anyone? No, you cannot answer. Just, you know why? Because you are always trying just to go with the definitions only and never why the sequence are coming there, students. Listen to me now, I'm telling you. The world begins with noun. The world. Duniya shuruaat hui hai noun se. Usko replace karna chalu kiya hum logo ne. Yani after that, what came? Pronoun. After that, that comes to the description. Phir hum logo ne un logo ko describe karna shuru kiya. So, ये दोनों का डिस्क्राइब करने का काम कौन करता है? एडजेक्टिव. आफ्टर दैट वन व्हाट केम इन द यूजेज आफ्टर दैट वी नो अबाउट द एक्टिविटी देयर यूजेज. इनका एक्शन समझा, ये तीन बनकर करता क्या आखिरकार, तो एक्टिविटी समझा, तो दैट कम्स एज वर्ब. नाउ ऑल दे आर बीइंग मॉडिफाइड बाय व्हाट? एडवर्ब. दे ऑल आर बीइंग मॉडिफाइड बाय एडवर्ब. एंड नाउ व्हाट इज द यूजेज ऑफ प्रीपोजिशन बच्चा? What is the use of preposition? Preposition tells us that they are not all enough to be itself. Akele koi bhi pura kaam nahi kar sakta. Usko ek supporting hand chahiye. Aur ek Hindi mein aap log kahawat sune bhi honge na, akela chana kabhi bhaad nahi phod sakta. So simply preposition comes to make any words in the support of that and it makes its larger one. So preposition comes at usage of all these things. Now what the conjunction does? The conjunction makes the form again in a new word. कंजंक्शन फिर से क्या करता है? कंजक्ट करता है, सबको एक दूसरे से जोड़ता है. और इंटरजेक्शन क्या करता है? इंटरजेक्शन क्या करता है? जब दुनिया बन गई तो हम लोग को मुंह से ऐसे भी निकलता है वाओ हाउ नाउ. सो दैट इज द वर्ड हियर, इंटरजेक्शन स्टूडेंट्स. सो आफ्टर गोइंग टू ऑल दिस नाउ अगेन वी आर हियर नाउ एडजेक्टिव. एंड एडजेक्टिव हैज टू फॉर्मेशंस. व्हाट टू फॉर्मेशंस डियर? व्हाट टू वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट? तो एडजेक्टिव के पहले दो कौन कौन है? नाउन और प्रोनाउन. थोड़ी सी ध्यान रखना, क्लास 8 में हो आप लोग, इसलिए मैं नाउन इस बार आपकी एडजेक्टिव पूरी स्टैंडर्ड लेवल की मैं पढ़ा रहा हूँ. थोड़ा ध्यान रखना, बहुत थोड़ा टाइम लग सकता है, बट इट विल बी वेरी हार्ड एंड इट विल बी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर यू दैट इन द फोर लॉन्ग योर लाइफ नेवर यू विल फॉरगेट. सो एडजेक्टिव हैज टू पार्ट, ए एंड बी. व्हाट दिस टू पार्ट स्टूडेंट्स? नाउ वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट नाउन एंड वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट प्रोनाउन. व्हाई? ऑलरेडी आई हैव टोल्ड यू, बिकॉज एडजेक्टिव इज नोन फॉर दिस टू यूजेस. एडजेक्टिव इज नोन फॉर दिस टू यूजेस. ओके वन, सो लेट्स सी नाउ. In this one, students, what means noun and what means pronoun and why they are using here? What is the uses? What the importance here? Now we are going to see. Adjective has also some quality and quantity. Noun has quality and quantity. Pronoun has similarly some quality and some quantity. Remember, somebody will say, किसी किसी के दिमाग में अगर खुरापाती questions आते हैं तो ये भी आ सकते हैं कि सर verb क्यों नहीं? Why not verb? Because verb has also some quantity. Verb has no quantity. Verb has only quality. So remember, students, only few things are being qualified now. कुछ चीजें हैं जो क्वालिफाइड हो जाती आसानी से इजिली. व्हाट आर दे? सो एडजेक्टिव्स बीइंग क्वालिफाइड एज नाउन एंड प्रोनाउन, वर्ब एंड एडजेक्टिव एंड एडवर्ब. These are the things that can be qualified easily if the qualifiers are known before noun and pronoun. Remember this, what I'm saying. Qualifiers. Qualifiers means determiners. Determiners are students, all that words, all those words especially that are being used before noun and pronoun. Let me clear you now. It's very difficult to see and to understand now. Determiners always come before noun and pronoun. Okay, see, what are the determiners? So determiners are simply telling two things. Determiners are the qualifiers that tells about the quality and the quantity. Now you please make this figure in your copy or take screenshot. This is all about the adjective. Now I am going to tell you in single line what is the proper definition of adjective. So please put this form in your book or copy, anywhere you can write. At the top you can write adjective. अब आप ध्यान रखना कि मैं आपको यहां तक लाने के लिए कितनी चीजों को बताया. इसके पीछे रीजन है, बहुत बड़ी रीजन है, पहले ध्यान से समझिएगा. So see now students, adjectives means qualifiers. Qualifiers means determiners. Determiners tells only two things, what about the quality and the quantity. And they are used before noun and pronoun. दुनिया खत्म. Adjective finished. अब adjective को आप बहुत तरीके से define कर सकते हो. See definition number one. A word of determiners. A word of determiners which are used before noun and pronoun is called adjective. Second, a word of qualifiers that tells about noun and pronoun is called adjective. A word of quality and quantity which are used before noun and pronoun are called adjectives. So simply students, this is the formation, this is the proper formation of adjectives. If you understood this one, it's okay. Now any questions, you have 30 seconds. Anybody, you have any questions regarding the definitions, you can ask me. I took long time to tell you definition. Reason, क्योंकि ये आप अपने होल लाइफ तक रिमेंबर कर सको, इसलिए मैंने ऐसा बताया. सो प्लीज आस्क मी एनी क्वेश्चंस इफ यू हैव इन 30 सेकंड्स. प्लीज फास्ट
सर, रिपीट द डेफिनेशन.
व्हिच डेफिनेशंस? देयर आर थ्री डेफिनेशंस. व्हिच यू वांट टू बी रिपीटेड? ऑल
सिंगल?
ऑल
सर? एनीवन?
यस सर, सब बता दीजिए.
सब बता दीजिए. पहले तो आप सब बता दीजिए, आप हिंदी मत बोला जी. हाँ ओके सर, थैंक यू. सी नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, नो प्रॉब्लम, इट्स ओके. सम टाइम वी नीड टाइम, नो प्रॉब्लम. व्हाट आई टोल्ड यू, एडजेक्टिव आई विल टेक यू लॉन्गर सो दैट यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड. नो प्रॉब्लम इफ इन वन सेशन वी विल अंडरस्टैंड ओनली डेफिनेशंस, बट वी शुड अंडरस्टैंड परफेक्टली. ओके सी स्टूडेंट्स, adjectives, what are adjectives students? Adjectives are qualifier. आप अपनी अपनी कॉपी में लिख लिए हो, समझने में आसानी होगी, लेकिन ध्यान रखना अभी बोर्ड पे ध्यान रखना. Adjectives are qualifiers. What are adjectives बच्चा? Qualifiers. And qualifiers are also determiners. Determiners are used before noun or pronoun. They all tell about the quality and quantity. What tell about the quality and quantity? Both determiner भी, qualifier भी, and simply that is adjective. अब इसको पहले से बनाते हैं सिंपल. फर्स्ट लाइन, अ वर्ड ऑफ एडजेक्टिव्स. ओके, अ वर्ड, तीन डेफिनेशन ध्यान रखिएगा. अ वर्ड ऑफ एडजेक्टिव्स दैट टेल्स अबाउट द क्वालिटी एंड क्वांटिटी ऑफ अ नाउन एंड प्रोनाउन इज कॉल्ड एडजेक्टिव. सिंपल, पहला हो गया. दूसरा, द वर्ड ऑफ क्वालिफायर्स that tells about the quality and quantity and used before noun and pronoun is called adjectives. Tisra, the word of determiners used before noun and pronoun and tells about the quality and quantity is called simply what? Adjectives. So these are the definitions all around the world. You can understand this. Understood? Okay, happy now? Good. See, students, this one should be written in your copy. If you have not written, please take screenshots now. Okay. Yes, bacha, see. Now, today I'm telling you the uses. Three things differently I will tell you. Uses. After uses, I will tell you points. Somebody will be thinking कि सर आपने 7 में भी पढ़ाया है पर आप आज जो पढ़ा रहे हैं वो बिल्कुल अलग है, different है. So because it is different, now you are in standard class, class 8. You should understand this thing and you have to keep all the things in your mind. Students, what are the uses of adjectives, bacha? In one line I told you, it simply qualifies the words. So as the qualifiers, it has two important uses. What two important, students? So first one is position of adjectives. इनका एक पोजिशन होता है, पोजिशन. ओके, यस. नेक्स्ट वन इज बी वन इज स्टेट्स ऑफ डिग्री. बी वन इज स्टेट्स ऑफ डिग्री एंड दैट्स कम्स इनटू थ्री फॉर पीडी सीडी एसडी. Positive degree, comparative degree, and superlative degree. So these are the two forms I will tell you later on. Ye hai inke uses. But we will go there if we understand the kinds now. Okay, bacha? So the kinds are how many? In many of the books. Now I am telling you about some books. Why? Because sometime I think to boycott some books now. It's just because the qualifiers has no quality, no classifications, no kinds. अगर कोई बात करे quality की, किसी भी चीज की quality की, उसके कोई kinds नहीं होते. So generally adjective has no kind. Generally adjective has no kinds. अगर कहीं books में लिखे हैं कि adjective has 7 kinds, 8 kinds, 9 kinds, 10 kinds, कोई kinds नहीं होते. इनके सिर्फ दो kinds होते हैं. एक क्वांटिटी, दूसरी क्वालिटी, तीसरी कोई नहीं होती. बट वी हैव टू सी नाउ स्टूडेंट्स अकॉर्डिंग टू द बुक्स बिकॉज वी आर इन द स्टार्टिंग एज. वी हैव टू लर्न द फर्स्ट बेसिक फ्रॉम टू द स्टेप टू स्टेप. सो द एडजेक्टिव्स आर टोटली एट. ओके, सम बुक्स विल बी एक्सेप्टिंग 9, बट आई हैव ऑलरेडी हैव टोल्ड यू डोंट थिंक अबाउट दिस थिंग्स. ओके, क्वालिफायर्स. क्वालिफायर्स की कोई क्लासिफिकेशंस नहीं होती. अगर हम किसी व्यक्ति के, अगर हम किसी भी पर्सन, हु इज दिस, प्लीज कंट्रोल ऑन दिस थिंग्स. ओके, ड्यूरिंग द क्लासेस स्पेशली. सो नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, काइंड्स आर 8 or 9. आई विल डिस्क्राइब इट लेटर ऑन, वन बाय वन आई विल डिस्क्राइब इट ऑन. So first I am going to tell the kinds number 1. Kinds number 1 will be personal proper adjective. You cannot write this one. Only you write proper adjective. So write in your copy proper adjective. First, proper adjectives, everyone. See. It is proper adjectives now, bacha. Look at now here from. If we want to know about proper adjectives, sometimes you should know ki what is the word proper. Proper means individual. Okay, proper means individual. Individual means what? Solemn. That's for some individuality. किसी एक के बारे में दिखाता हूँ, एकलता, एक रूपता को दिखाता हूँ, सिंगल चीजों को दिखाता हूँ. Particularity. अगर कहीं पर हम लोग पार्टिकुलर चीजों की डिस्कस करें, तीन चीजों की. So now students, there are three words: individual, shallowness, particularity. But all these words stands with what? It all stands with place. Place means place from a very smallest to the biggest one. Smallest that starts to a village. Okay. And that ends to what? Simply, I hope, country. There are many things, islands we also call, some islands are there also. But islands are country. A thing, a name, a food, a person, a people, a language, anything. Remember now, listen to me now. How many of you are watching me and the videos? Let me check out all. Okay, Kritika, Sushant, Ritisha, Shreya, Palak Singh, Sakshi Srivastav, Isha Pandey, Roshan Kumar, Yush Mehta, Palak Munda, your video is off. Sakiba Kaushar on. Devesh, Basudev, Ritika, Vivek Pandey, please on your videos. And yeah, who is this Galaxy A20? Please do this. Please keep your names there, otherwise in few seconds you will be removed. All, are you getting the points clearly, students?
Yes, sir.
Very good, very yes, good. Sir. Okay. Chaliye, good to see. Okay. Yes, I'm coming back to the topic now. Good student. See now, so what I told you, person, weather, sorry, village to islands or country. Deep में पढ़ने में अच्छा लग रहा है. पॉइंट को ध्यान रखिएगा, बड़ा मजा आने वाला है. सो विलेज, व्हाट वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट थिंग्स, एनीथिंग. ओके, एनीथिंग मींस व्हाट? थिंग, पर्सन, पीपल, लैंग्वेज, ड्रेस, फूड, फैसिलिटीज, सिस्टम ऑफ अ पार्टिकुलर प्लेस नोन बाय अ पार्टिकुलर नेम इज नोन एज प्रॉपर एडजेक्टिव्स. Okay, now I have told you, remember my first class in your school, remember my first class, maybe 2 years ago, what that day I had taught you students, I remember you, so you should remember also, that day I had defined, there the words English, that day I had defined, what do you mean by English, so many one of you have told, sir, it is language. Many one have told, sir, it is subject. Only this you all had told now. And I remember students, I had taught you one thing that day, ki any word, anything that stands with a suffixes, with the name of place, that tells many things. See first, what means by suffixes? These one will be described into two parts. Suppose if I split it, this first is called ENGL. Okay, next one is called ISL. This one is showing some country, ENGL, showing some country, yes or no? Yes, sir. England.
England.
Showing. Yes,
yes,
sir. ISH. ISH has many meanings.
IS Israel.
Stop, stop, stop. You stop. Stop your sound. Yes. ISH means language of that country. ISH means people of that country. ISS means food of that country. Anything relating to that country is known as English. And the first mistake what we do whenever we see some man, you know, Angrej ko jab hum log British ko jab hum log jate hue dekhte hain, simple line log, dekho, look at their English man is going. Why English man is going? Why you are adding man there? No, only English is going. So now people will understand this. You must have to maintain your standardity there in using the words also. Some English is going. Simply, some English are going. Right? English means what? The people will understand. English means England. England, English people we are talking about now. English relating to England. British. Simple thing. Britain. Indian. AM. Australian. AM. American. AM. So all these students, the name that stands with any suffixes, they are non-proper adjective. I hope aap understood kar gaye honge. What is proper adjective? Aap samajh gaye honge. Now I'm going to tell you the uses of this one. Okay? What are the basic and the important uses of that? This time I told you two sentences. Remember my sentences also. Whenever I speak anything, remember my sentences also. Okay. Devesh Kumar has entered. Devesh Kumar, welcome. Aapki neend khuli, achha laga mujhe. 30 minute baad hi sahi. Okay now. So what I told you, students, examples. Okay. This one example. In this one, I will tell you first, going to that students, first I will tell you, Indian are lazy. ये है सच बात है, इसमें कोई दो राय है नहीं, मैं उसमें से शामिल हूं. तो Indian are lazy. Look at students. Indian are के जगह अगर मैं is करूं, look at this one, Indian are, Indian is. So which one is correct? Who will you tell me? First, tell me your name, then tell me answer.
Indian are.
Sir, Indian are lazy.
Indian are.
Oh, yes, yes. Okay, keep down. Indian are lazy. Keep down का मतलब होता है जो काम आप कर रहे हो उसे बंद कर दो. तो अभी आप माइक चालू करें तो बंद कर. So Indian are lazy, according to you are correct. But is this looking you plural?
No sir.
No sir. अगर ये आपको plural नहीं लग रहा है, तो आपने R क्यों किया? Simple question. At that time, Indian is होना चाहिए. आपको लगना चाहिए कि Indian is होगा. पर आप तो धोखे के शिकार हो. आप तो गलतियां करोगे. So students, now you have to keep in your mind that proper adjectives are always plural. And the good thing is that your answers were right. Indian are lazy. Is will be wrong. Are will be correct. But don't get confused on your answers. Okay? Yes. Agar yahan likha hota, suppose students, some sounds are coming students, so please make it all off. Jinka bhi mic start hai, aap band kar dijiye. Yes. Now one thing, proper adjective may stand with a or an also. Jarurat pada to a or an ka use kiya ja sakta hai. But a or an at that time we take is, because simply we understand a or an means any, or any means one, and all they tells about the singular noun. Now let me describe this one, students. Little time we will I will take now. Proper noun, sorry, proper adjective sometime can stand with singular form. When they will come with a or an, like suppose somewhere written an Indian. तो एन इंडियन लुक आउट, अगर कहीं ऐसा लिखा रहा, आप ये मत कहना गलत हो जाएगा सर, दैट मे बी करेक्ट होगा, जरूरत है, डिपेंड करता है सेंटेंस का यूज कब कर रहे हैं, वेयर इट इज बीइंग यूज्ड नाउ, सो दैट टाइम इट विल बी सेम. एंड दिस कंडीशन विल टेक व्हाट? सिंगुलर फॉर्म, बिकॉज आई हैव टोल्ड यू व्हाइल टीचिंग आर्टिकल, ए और एन का मीनिंग होता है एनी, or any means one, and one means singular. So singular will take only the verb with s or es. So bhar with s or es, that is known what? That is known singular. You are better understand now. So this one was all about the proper adjectives. Now proper adjective has completed. If you have any doubt, you have 30 seconds. Please ask me the questions. Next, I will start now the adjective of number. Chaliye fast, 30 seconds. Yes, students. No one has doubt. You all are great. But don't be so happy because I can ask questions. When and to whom, even I don't know. Okay. So now we are going to tell you adjective of number, bacha. Huh? Look at this one. Second is whatever there. I'm not going to take you second one. Okay. See. The classes, students of senior classes has started coming. They have no time this time. Okay, start now. See, adjective of number. Now, students, your mind will say two things. Ki sir, adjectives are known for quality and known for quantity, but you both have not told. आपने वो दोनों नहीं बताया और आप डायरेक्ट बता रहे हो एडजेक्टिव ऑफ नंबर्स. देयर इज रीजन स्टूडेंट्स, दैट इज व्हाई आई एम गोइंग दिस. ओके, सी हो जा. एडजेक्टिव्स ऑफ नंबर व्हाई आई एम टेलिंग यू, बिकॉज क्वालिटी एंड क्वांटिटी विल बी लेटर ऑन डिस्कस ऑल्सो इन डिग्री ऑफ कंपैरिजन. सो आई हैव स्टॉप. एडजेक्टिव्स ऑफ नंबर, सो हाउ मेनी नंबर्स डू यू नो? नंबर कितने प्रकार के होते हैं बच्चे, जल्दी बताइए फास्ट. Anyone? Palak Singh.
Yes, sir.
Kritika Singh. Tell me how many numbers are there? How many kinds of numbers are there?
Two.
Which one?
Singular, plural.
The singular and plural. No.
Both are wrong. Shiv Sagar. Sushant. Rohit Urao. No one. अभी आप लोग 8 में हो, मैं 7 के एक बच्चे को बुलाऊं तो आप लोगों को प्रॉब्लम हो जाएगा. He can answer all the questions because he is giving the attention to your class. Everything he is in you. अभी आप लोगों को बीच में भी देख सकता है, वो देख रहा होगा, मुझे उम्मीद है. And he can answer these questions also. Numbers you don't know. In maths you have seen. Everywhere you have seen. Okay, no issue. डांटेंगे बाद में, पहले पढ़ा लेते हैं. Numbers are two. Generally you are correct. But singular number and plural number, this is noun. We are learning what? We are learning adjectives. In this one there are two. What two? Definite. And indefinite. Few students will be saying, sir, ये तो पता था पर इसके आगे भूल गए थे. I don't know about this one. But no problem, students, I will tell you. Definite and indefinite. Now this side I am telling you. How many kinds of definite are there? Definite numbers. Now can you tell me definite numbers? किसको बोलते हैं definite number? Who can tell me? Who can tell me definite numbers? Students, tell me. Sonakshi, you are silent. Tell me the answer. Sakshi Srivastav.
Sir, exact number.
Yes, definite number means how many kinds of definite numbers are there, or what is called definite number? Simple. Okay, time are just running very fast. हम लोग पता है time तो कभी रुकता नहीं, तो simply fast है ही और बहुत fast भाग भी रहा है. चलिए definite number तीन होते हैं. Three are the definite numbers, students. Okay, and which are these three? अब आप लोगों के मन में आया होगा सवाल कि ये तीन कौन कौन है। मैंने एक कोड बताया था आप लोगों को जब आप लोग थे छोटे छोटे, मतलब पिछले क्लास में जब थे आप। सो व्हाट दैट कोड वाज देयर स्टूडेंट्स, दैट कोड वाज, आर यू गेटिंग साक्षी, आर यू गेटिंग? नो, मल्टीप्लीकेटिव। चलिए मैं कहीं से शुरू कर रहा हूं ताकि आप लोगों को याद आ जाए। एक है मल्टीप्लीकेटिव, चलिए दूसरा भी बता देते हैं, ऑर्डिनल, तीसरा सब। अब मैं बता दूं इससे बेहतर है कि नहीं बताऊं, बिकॉज यू हैव नो इन योर माइंड एनीबॉडी। Okay, students. So definite numbers are three. They are called OCM. OCM means ordinal number. Second, cardinal number. Third, multiplicative number. Multiplicative number. These are students. Now your mind will be asking, sir, tell me what ordinal number. Ordinal number means first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, all these things. And why they are called the adjectives? Yaad rakhiyega ek aur baat hai. Suppose sometimes any of your friends can ask you, can you tell me which number is known as the superlation number? So students, ordinal number is called always the superlation number. Remember in your mind, ordinal number ko superlation number kaha jata hai. Keep it in your mind. And so now students, ordinal number